What is up, everyone, and welcome back. So I'm going to continue on with the game now. And last time I was doing Cora's chapter, and I met this woman called Rose and her son Adam, and we're at the house, and her son didn't like that, the fact that we were there. And then Rose went to go see what was happening about how to get across the border, and then the police came in. We had to make sure we didn't find anything suspicious, and now we're on Marcus's chapter.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us.
We will. We do.
Simon gave his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
That's enough!
Ooh, it's getting tense in Jericho.
And now what are we gonna do?
Alright, we'll do the march, I think, don't we? Help this pit up. There we are, we're gonna march now. We build your future.
There are 5 Cyberlax stores across the country. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free. Attack stores? I hope you've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have trees. We break into 5 teams, one for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people and get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
Alright, I thought we were doing the march, but no, we're not.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Come on, go! Bloody hell. This plan will take too long. I hope it doesn't.
It's okay, they're gone.
Good.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
Come on then. How come she's running faster? Right.
The store's over here.
Not all of us. Again, we're not all out of humans.
Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and security area 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
Right, okay. Right, look in the store. Analyze.
You see the alarm system?
There's some cameras.
Found it.
Right, okay.
Where do we start?
I identified the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me.
You're free now. Oh, look, it's Simon. It's not Simon, it's Ralph. Ralph, that's it. Right, I'm gonna do this as quick as I can. Oh! Right, okay. Just stand there, you think they would have done something, wouldn't you?
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Right, what do we do here? Right, okay. Boom, done it. Obviously, right? Nope, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. I have to do it here, won't I? That's better. Do that one instead, right? Come on, let's go. God. Last time it took me ages to do this. Right, okay. Come on, then.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Right, okay. Let's convert these now. Alright, jump, and then there should be something there, shouldn't there? Oh, some flies, aren't
there? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
Yes, need to get the flies first. Well, cool. Come on. Finally. Let's go.
Looks like we're ready to make some noise.
Yeah. At least it's after turn. Come on. It's like when we had that machine at CyberLife. Get out. Oh, looking at something then, just. Awake all the androids. Can't recognise her. And him. They're all the same. Oh yeah, that's her, isn't it, obviously. Okay. Do every single one. What about me just pressing the button every single one? Not yet. That's definitely a...
You okay?
I wouldn't say, yeah. That was free in air as well. He's like, oh yeah. Oh, there we go, sorted.
My name is Marcus. And just like you, I was an object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. Take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own master. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your head held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
Well?
I'm with you.
Oh, there we are.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send a human.
A peaceful message, officer. God, this bit's got to be ages. Everybody, grab one of them and do the same thing. I'm just trying to think what to do, you see. Right, okay, so... it's all computerized, you know what I mean? There's something here, isn't there? Another 5% to go, eh? I just do that. Right, okay, now where? Trying to think where to go in. Why, there's a statue here. I forgot about this statue thing. I'm not destroying, no way. I think the police are coming now. That's some apartment.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it. They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
Oh yeah, with the mind, yeah.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
I do.
Yeah, violence is violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
You are right, but... Come on, move, Marcus. What the... Think the us humans about it. Well, all right, yeah, bloody hell. Look what you did to my people. You are gonna pay. I'm joking, no. Shocked, aren't they? No, it's not right. You're right, Marcus.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
No, it's not. If you treat androids properly, it's looking like shit. Hey, I've got extra 20 points, but... Anyway, not to worry. So on that note, I'm going to call that a day. That was a pretty long one, so... Anyway, I'm going to see you all in a bit.